as Murali Karthik got one to turn, he followed it. Karthik took a reasonably simple catch. So Brad Hodge again struggled his way through to the 20s, but in the end has got out. And take it! It was not the greatest of deliveries from Murali Karthik. Was on the shot aside and it. And was safely pouched. 2-2 for India. Andrew Simons, 100 last game, not this game, 117 for 4.
That is! Finally he's got it! That is wicket number 3 for Murali Karthik, the arm ball. It goes straight with the arm. Front foot or not, that was headed to the stumps. 6 down Australia. Fired it in. Had it struck just in the line of middle and off. And the umpire had no hesitation on that occasion. So wicket number 6, hadn't it passed for 19, Australia 162 for 6.
For a duck, Australia in big trouble. 162 for 7.
He's picked up 5. That's the best he's bowled in his one-day career. No doubt on that occasion. Wicket picked up 8 point.
Caught by RP Singh at second slip. And he's on a hat-trick again. Brett Lee gone. First ball. 162 for 8, Australia.
What a day he's having. He's got India right back in this game. Good to see great spin bowling.
Hitting the top dump. Karthik, brilliant today. 6 wickets. Hopes goes for Australia for 22. 177 for 9.